Hey there, folks. This is DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and welcome back to my channel. As you can see from my attire and with the flashing lights behind me, I am about to play a certain game. This is the first of the spooky-ish games I'm going to play for my channel. Unfortunately, in order to set the lights up, I can't really get the sound going on them, and they'll shut off on their own eventually. However, every now and then I'll hit the light and siren on this little guy so you guys can hear some siren sound. Today I will be doing the first episode of Ghostbusters the Video Game Remastered. However, before I start doing that, I have a gift to open up here. My buddy Tyler ended up bringing this over for me. It's a gift from my friend Bob, and it was suggested by my friend Josh, you know. So, I kind of know what this is. I don't know what it looks like, though. But I am excited to open this up, and I will wear it on camera. But before I do that, don't forget, if you like my content, be sure to like and subscribe, and hit the bell icon to stay notified on all the videos I do. Also, once again, thank you, Tyler, thank you, Bob, and thank you, Josh. You guys all rock. So, let's get this open. And after that, we'll get the game going. Okay, this is not what I expected. They called this a hack. This is, this is a Slimer mask! Oh boy! I will wear this for at least some of the playthrough. I cannot guarantee I'll be able to wear it for the whole playthrough, but I will at least wear it as long as I can for this first one. I'm gonna have to take these off so I can put this on. Okay, so we're back on here. I don't know how well this is gonna work. Luckily, the first level of this game isn't too invasive. Hold on one moment. So I'm actually gonna turn this up way more because I'm not going to be able to hear that through the headphones without it being nice and loud. Okay, so let me crack open my beverage. All right. With that done, let's run some red lights. Starting the recording right now. Okay, recording's been started. I'm gonna definitely need some air. Okay. Okay. So, we are going to start a new career, because the last time I played this game, I had made it up to Lost Island. Now, I hadn't really made it past that, though. And obviously, you guys want to see this from the get. And it will be on casual difficulty, because I want to be able to actually complete the game.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute.
Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon.
I can't.
Offer
Russell.
Hey, man.
You knew the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Gozer exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Wanna hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the gold to himself.
This works and be a fan so long. Supernatural.
Weird dude.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
The Ecto-1B, kind of a hybrid of the 1A and the 1A. The 1A is always kind of my favorite of the Ectos. And in case anyone's wondering when that game originally came out,
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured, solar? What? No. We do not summon dead family members then catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet! Welcome aboard!
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case.
And he got his own action figure made of him by Mattel.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No way to come back.
Okay, I'm gonna pause that. I'm gonna take the headphones off for a moment, take the mask off, and I want to see if I can get the headphones in and then get the mask on, because I want to be able to actually hear the game. This is awesome, and thank you guys so much, but I gotta be able to hear the game that I'm playing too. So, let's try this. I may have to also turn it down if I'm successful. Oh, idea. Put the headphones in the mask first, then try and fit my fat head in here with them. This is going to be probably a pain to remove after, but it's all worth it. Okay, got the headphones in. Now I just gotta fit my glasses back in here. Okay. Let me turn the volume down to where I think it should be, because I don't want to have my ears blasted. Good! I can hear it! Yay! Now, we are going to explore before going down, because basically, this first level, I'm just going to do the stuff here in the firehouse. I'm not actually going to do the Sedgwick Hotel part.
Let's move!
So we have an answer machine here.
You have 7 new messages.
Emergency! Please call me back now! Outside my window, I see multiple ghosts in my garbage.
Missing an opportunity.
They look like hobos!
You have 6 new messages.
Ghostbusters, this is Manny Rabinowitz. So you guys sell ghosts, right? So how much for a dozen? Can you give them to me wholesale? Call me. Let's talk business.
You have 5
Slimer
new
went that
messages.
Way. Follow him.
Hi, Janine. This is Mark. We met the other night at the I Have a Crush on My Boss, but I'm Afraid to Tell Them seminar. I was wondering if you'd be interested in a job as my personal assistant. Call me.
You have 4 new messages.
The employee handbook suggests you check out all significant alerts.
I'm real good at catching things. Just the other day, I climbed up a tree and rescued my neighbor's cat. Anyway, give me a call. You won't regret it.
Redneck Ghostbuster.
You have 3 new messages.
Ghostbusters, I think there's something fishy going on with the Teamsters working.
Oh, you're too busy,
next
huh?
Door. They're floating around and shooting rivet guns and cackling constantly. So is that supernatural or some union thing?
You have 2 new messages.
Peter, pick up. I know. You're there. This is Missy from the airport last week, and the laundromat, and the roof of the bank. Call me back. Peter, are you there?
You have 1 new messages.
Hello? Is this Ghostbusters? Is your containment unit running?
Missing
well,
an opportunity.
You better catch it.
Our containment unit better be running. Sorry. Otherwise, it's like dropping a bomb in the city.
You have no new messages.
And obviously, folks will remember the helmet there. It looks a lot like the one Lewis was wearing.
Emergency! Please call me back now! Outside my window, I see multiple
Slimer went that way. Follow
my garbage. They look like hobos!
Brainwave monitoring thing. Uncle Egon from Ed. These games are a labor of love to the Ghostbusters franchise.
The handbook suggests you check out all significant alerts.
Employee of the month. Peter. Winston. Peter. Huh. November. What? Oh, yeah. November and December.
Oh, you're too busy.
Okay,
huh?
Ghost Day. Surprised Egon and Ray didn't make Employee of the Month at all.
Nice.
9 days without a reportable accident. Whoa. We got Q-Bert. We got Monstrosity.
Let's move.
And we got a pinball machine. Now, there's the pool table. As you continue through the game, you'll find haunted collectibles that you'll be able to have around in here.
Missing an opportunity.
All right. Check these rooms, and we'll take the pole down. This is the room where the bus is asleep.
Slimer went that way. Follow him.
Also, I hear you guys. My hearing is not an issue. But I think my subscribers would love to see what's in here. Shower, toilet. Yeah, you can use the bathrooms in this game.
Employee handbook suggests you check out all significant alerts.
So it doesn't give you an option to wash your hands in the sink. Which is too bad, you know. I mean, Ghostbusters need to be cleanly too. See if we can figure out who's and who's.
Oh, you're too busy, huh?
This one looks like it's, probably, I wouldn't say, that's not Peter, that's probably Ray's or Egon. Not sure on that. Okay, I guess I can't really tell who.
Let's move.
Okay, this bed is definitely Ray. Oh. Okay, let's take the pole. We could take the stairs, but hey, we're Ghostbusters. So where's the fire pole? Okay, no, I saw. There it is. Just. Oh.
Missing an opportunity. Three.
Oh, that was just the answer machine. I'm like, oh, something else to interact with. Okay. Now that we're down here, we see that we've got the four, I guess you'd call them wardrobes with the, suits. The Ecto-1B, which, as you can see, it has the,
the
call us, we believe you phone number and caution striping of the Ecto-1A and the original Ghostbusters logo. Also, the roof rack is more reminiscent of the Ecto-1 than the 1A. Uniform, and you can get up there by running up there.
Significant alerts.
Oh, what's this say? Ah, Louis Tully's death. Nice. This is a neat thing. Vigo the Carpathian, you can interact with him, and he'll say a bunch of different things.
Oh, you're too busy, huh?
Congratulations. Come stare into my eyes.
You can see his mouth.
To claim your reward. I was just beginning to savor your burgeoning anger towards one another.
This is the tank Slimer just broke out of. some nice line of drawings there. We got Janine here.
Let's move.
Hi, Janine. And back here we have Peter's area. Vigo painting melted. It was awesome when it exploded. Picture of Slimer from Ghostbusters 2.
Missing an opportunity.
Some of his degrees. Stuff from the first film. And Three Keys to the City, 1984, which was the original film, 1989, Ghostbusters 2, and 1990, which feels like it could be a reference to the very obscure Ghostbusters The Return by Shelley Foch. Got some fan art. Every time I'm in here, I'll do some more details. There is a nice Easter egg back here. Let's see if I can. Yeah, you can see the doors from the Echo 1A back there. They're a little hard to see, I guess, but they're back there. Oh, and we got a drink from every water fountain. That's an achievement. Also causing as much destruction with our proton pack. Okay. Now you can shut up, guys. I'm here.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Now, there was actually an episode of the real Ghostbusters where they went into the containment.
That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Hey, this'll work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him. Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time. Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. Spectral entities derive all their strength from an accumulation of PK energy. Blasting them with your proton stream or other offensive equipment helps to dissipate that energy. Dissipating their PK energy also makes them easier to capture. You're a wicked shot, newbie! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost in PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Pack's moving into the red, cadet. Vent it! Slimer.
I want to cross the stream.
There it is! Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting.
Like, we're not supposed to cross.
Alright, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, cap him. You can project the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic! You got it!
soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot!
Stop moving, Ray. I'm trying to cross the stream. I get close to getting them crossed, but, and yes, I know I'm not supposed to, but I want to do it now while I actually can do this and not, you know. That's crossing the streams in this game. Okay, now I'm going to slam this cover on.
Now we can move to stage three. Trap them. You're gonna need some place to put that.
Throw out your trap! Just right! See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? Keep it centered in the corner. Let the trap do the work.
Very nice, cadet. You've got some real promise. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the dickens, too. Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little Spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Okay, so we made it to the Sedgwick. Now, I'm actually going to stop this recording right here, because I can only be in this mask for so long. I'm sweating bullets in here. Thank you again, Tyler, Bob, and Josh. Sorry, brain fart for a moment. Thank you, all three of you, for this. This is awesome. I hope everyone enjoyed checking this episode out. Next time, I'll probably still keep the flight suit on, or at least a Ghostbuster shirt. Unfortunately, guys, though, I can't do recording in this all the time, but we got it for the first episode, as well as unboxing. But let me just say, busting makes me feel good. Other than that, I hope everyone enjoyed this video. This has been DMC Jedi Man, and, oh, I almost dropped my controller before. This has been DMC Jedi Man, I'm signing out. Peace, everybody. Say bye, Slimer. Very good, sir.